Hi, I'm Josh, and once again, welcome back to Skyrim. Last time, we climbed the 7,000 steps. Yes, and I have my badass follower with me. Now, here are these monks. Sorry if I look a bit scruffy, if you noticed.
So, the Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
Sorry about that one. I'm answering your summons.
We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Unrelenting force, and not the fire breath one. Okay, let's do that. Are you okay, old man?
Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar.
Hi, Hrothgar.
I am Master Andir. I speak for the Greybeards.
Pleased to meet you.
Tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here?
Well, you called, and I am here.
We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny.
Okay. And what is my destiny, then?
That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination.
Very well. So, who are you, and where am I right now?
We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice.
I see.
You stand in High Hrothgar, the slopes of Kinnarith's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves.
Very zen. Okay, so this place is called High Hrothgar, upon the throat of the world. Okay, what does it mean to be Dragonborn?
We are here to guide you in that pursuit. Just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you.
Talos. I am clearly not the only Dragonborn.
You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only Dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say.
Very well. I'm not sure if I'm ready to learn. At the very least, I am ready to hear what you have to say to me.
You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout.
Yes.
Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn.
Very well.
When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power.
I see.
All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance.
Sorry.
Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply.
Very well. You're the one who's teaching me, Einarth. What are you looking at? Oh, cool. May I? Ro. R-O. R-O. Thank you. Thank you.
But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us shout. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro.
So, First, you learn a word, so you know how it's done, essentially. You know what to look for. And then you tear a dragon's soul apart to, well, get shown how it's done. Very well.
Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Very well. That's cool. The longer you hold your shout, the more powerful it becomes. Okay. So this is a tutorial. Awesome! Two more? Ready.
Well done. Again.
Uh-huh. Such as that. Look at how badass she looks. Look at how badass I look.
Once more.
Yes, sir. Go ahead. Ready to go. This is a more powerful version.
Impressive. Your thin consciousness. You show great promise, Dragonborn.
I see. So what if I get this second word of fire blast?
Follow Master Bori.
Bori. No. Ah, hello, Master Bori. I will be on my way. I almost forgot I could just walk, actually. A bit of serenity is good for me, I think. Yeah. Look at how badass that mace looks. I'm already loving my character. I do intend to, like, see how far I can go before I get bored. I think I can go pretty far. What's this? It said the only way to join the Dark Brotherhood is to be contacted directly, and a shadow group of assassins are very... not recruiting. Very discerning, I guess. Alright. Your home is beautiful. What's that for? Oh, is that to practice your shout projection? Oh, that's cool. Do I get to do that? I see.
Master Bori will teach you Wurd, which means whirlwind.
Ah. W-U-L-D.
Hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb.
Very well. Meditation. Whirlwind. Whirlwind sprint. Master Bori? Thank you very much. Look at how cool that looks. Thank you for not catching fire. Let me guess. Whirlwind. I still want Kind Beast unlocked as well. Soothing Wild Beasts. The Bear Removal Shout and the Saber Cat Removal Shout. Very well. Ooh! Not cast. I don't know those words.
Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Mm-hmm. Ready. Hi. That's pretty cool.
Your quick mastery of a new...
That's for the slicing blades!
Astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragon. To see it for myself.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much for your praise. I'm not going to be boisterous. What's next?
You are now ready for your last trial.
I see.
Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
Very well. I must ask, do you know why the dragons are returning? Does that have something to do with me being a dragonborn?
No doubt, the appearance of a dragonborn at this time is not an accident. Your destiny is surely bound up with the return of the dragons.
I see.
Focus on owning your voice, and soon your path will be made clear.
Very well. Thank you, Master. I will continue my training.
Good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead.
Are there only four of you?
5. Our leader, Bartanak, lives alone on the peak of the throat of the world.
It's a weird name.
When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him.
Very well. What can you tell me about... No, I don't really know that. Who was Jürgen Windcaller? His name was already on one of the tablets. He apparently founded them.
He was a great war leader of the ancient Norse. Master of the voice, or tongue.
Mm-hmm.
After the disaster at Red Mountain, where the Nord army was annihilated, he spent many years pondering the meaning of that terrible defeat. He finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse of the voice. He was the first to understand that the voice should be used solely for the glory and worship of the gods, not the glory of men. Jürgen Windcaller's mastery of the voice eventually overcame all opposition, and the way of the voice was born.
I see. What is the way of the voice? Be peaceful.
The voice was a gift of the goddess Timur at the dawn of time. She gave mortals the ability to speak as dragons do. Although this gift has often been misused, the only true use of the voice is for the worship and glory of the gods.
Of course.
This can only be achieved when our inner spirit is in harmony with our outer actions. In the contemplation of the sky, Kinnereth's domain, and the practice of the voice, we strive to achieve this balance.
No. I will not follow the way of the voice. So why would you learn? Help me learn the way of the voice, then.
The Dragonborn is an exception to all the rules. The dragon blood itself is a gift of the gods. If we accept one gift, how can we deny the other? As Dragonborn, you have received the ability to shout directly from Akatosh. We therefore seek to guide you on the proper use of your gift, which transcends the restrictions which bind other mortals.
Very well. Thank you. You as well. Right. Let's actually go back down to Ivarstead, because I did Klimek's thing, and I also want to use my Whirlwind Sprint on that hidden area in Shroudhoth Barrow, because there was a sword there. And I might also want to pick up those bows that I left there, but we'll see. We'll see how that goes. It would be some quick money, so.
Persons out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
Hello.
You're the one they call Dragonborn.
Klimek?
I wish I could make my delivery. Ah, good to see you again. How'd that delivery go?
What? What are the other people saying? I delivered the supplies to High Rothgar.
Had a climb, wasn't it? Anyway, much appreciated. Here, take this for your trouble.
I got 1,000 gold. Okay, hell! Klimek, you okay?
You're like me, eh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons.
Sure. What the hell? Cultist's robes. Cultist mask. Cultist gloves. Dunmer. Interesting. Who's this? No. Search cultist. Oh, Canis Root. Cultist orders. And another Dunmer, yeah. Read cultist orders. Board the vessel Northern Maiden, Dr. Ravenrock, take it and wind, hell, and begin your search. Kill the false dragon, Mornosh. Me. Before he reaches Solstheim. Solstheim. Return with others. Mirak, should be most pleased. Solstheim. Not today. I'm not gonna do that. Dragonborn, Solstheim. Mirak thinks he's a dragonborn? I suppose. So, there's this guy called Mirak, apparently, who's trying to pretend he's a dragonborn. Interesting. And again, I am not the first. I may not be... He might actually be a dragonborn, I don't know. But I have other things to do right now. Let's go to Shroudhoth Barrow first. Hmm. Then back to Whiterun, I think, just to sell some of this stuff. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. And after that, I don't really... don't rightly know. Not quite there. It was over here. Yeah, and his office is where the secret door was. Wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Perfect. Oh yeah, the Elven Warhammer. How did I ever forget about that? Oh well, good money is good money. Could you get out of the way, please? Thank you. Could you... oh, seriously, get out the help. Right, there's one thing about one-handed weapons that's interesting. Maces reduce armor. Maces can be perked to... let me show you. One-handed maces can be used to ignore up to 75% armor. Same with two-handed maces. The other perks are apparently not that great because they work off the base damage of the weapon. But the mace one sounds very interesting. Open the door back to Shroudhearth Depths. And this is where I was before, where I learned the Kind Shout. This, that one. You might hear something outside, but there's not too much I can do about it. Hi!
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take?
I need you to carry some of these bows. Iron Battle Axe as well, Elven Warhammer as well. Weapons. Ancient Nord Bow times 11. Yeah. Thank you very much.
What's the hurry?
Well, I have viewers. I don't think I do have viewers. Whatever. Petty Soldier and Coin Purse. Elven Greatsword. Alright. Now, is that any better than Skyforged Steel? It probably isn't, because it's not... I can't give it double upgrades. Speaking of, how's my smithing, actually? How's my smithing doing so that I can... oh, very soon I will be able to... Heavy Armor 33. Oh, no, it's not the smithing. It's the... it's one of those things that was very close to, like, a very special level so that I could do something special with it. Ooh. I could do that. Light armor? No. Sneaking? No. There was one thing. Not alchemy either. And again, alchemy. What's the... verse 70, okay. Chanting? No. That wasn't quite good enough either. So, oh, I can actually use this perk on my archery. Oh, no, it was heavy armor. That was the one. No, it wasn't. 50% less stagger while wearing heavy armor. That's the next thing I'm going to do. But for now, I'm going to go with even more archery. Zooming in with a bow slows time by 75%. Boom. Yeah, perfect. Alright, let's head back out and start selling some of this stuff. And then we can go do the quest for the Greybeards, I guess. Horn of Jurgen Windcaller. Or one of these other things. Where would the Lost Skybard of a Crash be? Fort Sungar? No, just way too much in the boonies, as they say. We shall see what we'll do next. I generally don't know yet. Some distance away from being able to actually make good orcish armor yet, though. So that is sad, but true. I'm liking this new shout. With my Amulet of Talos and my Blessing of Talos, I have a 40% reduction on shout cooldowns, which is very good. I'm almost, but not quite, hoping for another dragon fight for the simple reason that I can use Kind's Peace then. Knowing me, you can adopt up to 2 children if you want a house with and a children's room in it. Let's go straight to Whiterun. These cultists are interesting and ominous. That's part of the Dragonborn expansion, apparently. Yay. There's something I might want to check out. I want to find out if the Innkeepers have got more rumors for me. Whoa, vampires! No, vampires. I didn't know vampires. Well, you've contracted sanguinary vampires. Oops, bounty. Yeah, I'm gonna load back to Skyrim. No, actually. Yeah, since I know there's gonna be a vampire attack, I might as well grab my arrows at this point. Like, my bow and arrows. That's it. Hi, Uthgard. You ready to go to war? Let's go to Whiterun with all the nice little guards who can handle the vampire. I should deal with these vampires at some point. And no vampire. Not that I'm complaining. I am not complaining. Still, it might be slightly less than kosher. I don't know. I won't do that again. I'll try to not do that again. Do I have anything in my dresser? No. That means I can just... Ooh, ingredients, first of all. Let's just drop the ingredients so I don't... Yeah. Lots of snowberries as well. And some bookshelves, books, heavy armor forging book, yada yada yada, as they say. Right. Indeed. I should deal with the Dawn Guard at some point, or rather join the Dawn Guard, deal with the vampires at some point. I also want to say hi again to the companions. I want to go to Fall Grief. Those are the things that are primarily in my mind right now. Companions, Fall Grief, and, hi.
My favorite. Oh, thank you. Divine
companions, Fall Grief, and talk to the Innkeeper for work. I need to trade some things with you. The stuff that I just gave you earlier. Elven Warhammer, steals. Yeah, the thing is, Warhammers are a bit slower than... You want to use the Elven Warhammer? Weighs a lot more as well. Let's not.
Let's go.
Might be able to improve the Warhammer to do a bit more damage, but they're significantly slower than Greatswords. Hi!
You're someone who can... The finest weapons and armor.
Indeed. I could get some dwarven meddling. Let's make some dwarven equipment. But first I'm gonna sell stuff before buying. Elven Greatsword. That does less damage than the buffed Warhammer, Hunting Bow, Battle Axe, Iron Dagger. Oh yeah, the Ancient Nord Bows. Cultist Gloves. Oh yeah, I can sell those. They're heavy armor as well. Interesting. Then again, I'm not going to go walking around like that. Oh, shock resistance. I think I can sell those. I can disenchant those. After that, I'm going back on the road. Don't worry. We did just learn the second word of unrelenting force, so... I hope it's okay that I indulge my crafting artisan sort of thing a little bit. Yeah, that's it.
Divine smile on you,
friend. And you, buddy. Disenchant, shock suppression, yes. Cultist robes. Oh, well.
Come to Dragon... Huh?
Hi.
It seems this damp... I had you...
Alright. Apparel. Boots. Cultist boots. Cultist robes. Gloves and a gold ring. Don't really... I'm not going to sell the Mesa Mullet Bell.
If you've got the aptitude,
I don't have the... Towel's necklace. I think I thought I did. Oh well. I suppose it's easy to be mistaken about that kind of thing. I should get a Talos necklace. But that's not the most important thing in the world right now. Is it? Do you have a Talos necklace, Mr. Breacher Ben? Don't think he does. Oh well. Wait. Any vampires? Nope. So, let's check out the rumors of the Bannered Mare. I might want to do one or two of these things. I'm going to talk to Sam Guzan at some point. Another time, I want to do other stuff right now.
How about chopping up some wood for the fire?
Heard any rumors lately?
Have you seen that Shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
Oh, that sounds cool. Any other rumors?
People say there is someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
Why do you want to do that? Any other rumors?
Been hearing some strange tales of the Jarl's children. Say the one's turning wicked, and the others have an ill-favored look to them.
Darn.
Best to keep clear.
Okay, poor Balgruuth then. Okay, that's out of rumors, I guess. Yeah, don't have any more rumors. So what's this Shrine of Azura thing? Oh, it's already been pre-queued, but not Balgruuth's strange children or the face sculptor in Riften. I'm gonna get back to you
if you're looking for a challenge, you
relatively soonish, because like it's gonna be a drinking contest, and
hey, watch it.
Yeah, I don't feel like drinking right now. What I feel like doing is going to visit the Shrine of Azura. That's near the Mage's College up in Winterhold. I may or may not have heard that the Shrine of Azura may or may not have a quest that may or may not give you an infinite use soul gem. And I want that soul gem. Maybe. I may or may not have heard that. So, yeah. That in combination with the Mesa Molabala is going to be incredible. So, Bjolum.
Need a ride?
Yes, please.
Where do you want to go?
Winterhold. I'm going to regret this.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
I don't know why or how, but I'm going to regret this. I don't know anything about the quest, but I do know that if you go to the Shrine of Azura, eventually you're going to get an infinite use soul gem. Whoa! Horses and horse-drawn carriages are common means of transportation. Skyrim. Both can handle the horse terrain with ease. That's cool. Nord looks a bit pale, though. Whoa! Snowtastic. Now I can either hang around the town, or I can go straight for the Shrine of Azura.
Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons.
Indeed. I prefer one-handers. I do like the sort of immersion. It's very clunky, but that's part of the charm. And like this game is 4 years old by now? Yeah. 3.5, certainly. Is that the... I mean, I got one tracker. I can't see shit in this snowstorm. I like it. That must be it. Holy, look at that. Whoa! Okay, that I wasn't expecting. Let's see what my new shout does. Unrelenting Force V2. It does not throw it around. Okay. What kind of soul gems do I have? Common soul? Lesser soul? It's not gonna have a petty soul. Would y'all kindly... Did you kill my horse? Fucker actually killed my horse. I wasn't expecting that. But hey, it happened. So I'm gonna keep it that way. Thing actually killed my horse. I got a few bear pelts at home, so that's 8 out of 10 now. And I filled a common soul gem, but my horse is dead. That's horse hide. D. Damn. That sucks. I paid 1,000 gold for that horse. Well, at least I got a lot more money now. Darn it. Let's make our way to Azura Shrine on foot then. Hoping to get a better horse at some point. Still. Poor thing, it's dead now. Didn't even get to name it. Look at that. Something there. Don't know what. And that's a dead goat. Another snow bear? That is another snow bear. And some kind of wolf, clearly. Yeah, at this point... Mace. Face. Mace! Face. Mace. And the wolf's dead as well. And I filled all my common soul gems. It's not all bad, clearly. And I need one more bear pelt, I think, for Tembo White Arms. How the heck do I even get up there? Is there some sort of road that I might have missed? Dunno. At this point, I just want to be able to get up there. I'm gonna have to circle the entire mountain, aren't I? What I can do is at least tag this place. Sightless pit. Well, I'm not going in there. Now where's my fire shout? For all its weakerness, it certainly didn't show it. It does a lot of damage. And another dead small animal. Oh! That looks a little bit tougher than the average wolf, clearly. And what are you? That's more like it. Wait a minute, I got... Oh yeah, now Sanguinary Vampires, that was when I reloaded the save, and I won't do that again. Like I didn't reload the save when my horse died. See? This snowstorm is interesting. I hope this lady... God appreciates that I've ran all the way through this snowstorm. This is Statue of Liberty level awesome. Look at that. What the hell is this place? Oh, it's the Shrine of Azura, but I want some context there. Hello. Arana Ioneth. I'm gonna end the episode here. Thanks for watching. See you next time.